Hey guys, welcome back to Dragon's Dogma. So, we're about to have a trial, and I'm supposed to find information that might be able to give us information about who is rightfully, you know, like whether they should be convicted or not. And I believe it's the exact same guy that asked me to go around convicting people. Evicting people. Right off the bat, there's two big circles over here in these buildings that didn't seem super important before. I have the right quest selected, right? Yeah, trial and tribulations. We have 4 days, so let's avoid resting at inns for a while.
The blustering fools just barged in. They hold me prisoner like some common criminal. It is madness and base insult. You there, you're an able sort. There's time yet before my trial is decided. Pray, arrange for my acquittal however you may. If you see me through this storm, I'll sell to you at cost for the rest of my days. 'Tis a generous offer, eh? Now go, and pray put an end to this farce. I am eager to be quit of this confinement. Please, sir.
Huh. He says he'll sell at cost. I wonder if that's your opportunity to get a really cheap version of the super arrow that just one-shots things. I don't really plan on using it, but it'd just be amusing to if this is like your shortcut to being able to really easily take out the final boss in one hit. I've gotten confirmation that is the case. And this is... oh! That ledger must be important. Ledger must be awful important over here. A list of presents from a rich benefactor. Some of the notes imply the gifts were purchased to launder ill-gotten coin. Alright. I wonder if I can get any more information from this guy.
The blustering fools
That's the exact same dialogue. Okay. Moving on then. We're gonna be doing a trek around town for a little while, I'm sure. They say to go back to the Duke. I assume that's just where I can go if I want to turn in the information I have and probably end the whole thing. So let's avoid that for now and see where else I can find for as long as it goes. Still find it amusing I even walk straight through those.
What? Fourneval stands trial? 'Tis a pity. In truth, the man was profligate. His ostentation earned him envy and enmity in equal parts. But he was not the sort of man to seek profit in the misfortunes of others. I will add my name to the petition. I shall pray that his innocence is proven.
Oh, 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 running through people. Whoops. Sorry, everyone. I'm just in a hurry. I got important business to do. You guys are all standing around and stuff. It's fine. Don't worry. So there's more in the gutter. Is that going to be our assassin-type friend down there? I guess if anyone's likely to know information about this, it's probably going to be right down there. Let's go take a trip. We're making more trips down here than I was originally expecting us to. I almost made a terrible mistake. I was kind of sitting there thinking, like, can I gravity jump? Can I just double jump down there? I'll be fine, right? That seems like an awful mistake to try to make. Whee! My own crew is not keeping up with me right now. Just getting a little wet. Alright. What's the lay of the land over here? Wait, is there no one? Oh, it appears they're outside. My bad. Have I gone too far? Oh, it's saying to go outside. What's up with that? Is it specifically in this direction, or is it somewhere else? I may be making a terrible map navigation mistake. Oh, yeah. Totally unrelated. They're saying I can go all the way down there to the keep. Alright. Well, there's supposed to be evidence around in other towns. I might as well just go ahead and warp around. After all, the fairy stone's not supposed to make time pass. So this quest is probably quite a bit easier to navigate now with the multiple port crystals and the eternal fairy stone being a part of the game. Because the 4-day time limit has a kind of a different context, doesn't it? We haven't been here for a while. Casardis. Unless I'm forgetting. Hello.
The life of a sales...
An inquest, eh? Cheers. I welcome the diversion. I know 'tis improper to say so, but you'll not deny the thrill of awaiting judgment. around. Though it's the rare trial that's not decided before it begins, if truth be told. Proofs are easily falsified. Testimony still more so. There's always someone with cause to want one outcome or the other. And which brings me to a very special deal for you, friend. Writs of affidavit for sale at bargain rates. I've statements averring guilt or innocence. Quite the clever forgeries, these. They always sell well when there's an inquest on. And why not? Tis a heady thing to buy a man's guilt or innocence. If you've mistaken the trial's result, you'd be a fool not to. I'll disavow we ever spoke if asked, mind. The choice is yours to make. My prices ebb and flow with the tides of the trial. Still, tis a small price for justice.
I could buy an affidavit, or I could just try to find out whether or not he's innocent or not. He's someone to keep in mind, at least.
No interest, friend. Or just too proud to ask. You'll hear no judgment from me. Now, let us talk of business. Pray, call again soon.
Is he supposed to be around here all the time, or he's probably just a wandering merchant, isn't he? Oops, wrong map. There we go. Is there anything else around town? Not for this quest, at least. I do see this guy standing over here, though. What's your story?
No, the trail can't grow cold now. Oh, Father, where are you? What in the Maker's name is the Arisen? No, who am I to question Fortune's gift? Please help me find my father. He's a gardener in his Grace Duke Edmund's castle. I awoke one morning to find him vanished without a word. It's not like him at all. I've searched for near on a week now, but found nothing. I beg your aid, Sir Arisen. I've truly nowhere else to turn. Take this. My father will know it on first glance. Maker, speed your steps.
Okay, now we've got a missing person. Interesting. That one was specifically called an innocent person, I think? Where is it? An innocent man. Talking about a gardener's disappearance. Why? Interesting that it's called an innocent man. It almost seems to imply that it might be some kind of trial yet again. Let's see, I should probably make my way up to this northern area and see what's going on there. Once again, next to one of my conveniently placed port crystals. Here's a fort we also haven't seen for a while. Way up north, just south of the big drawing that we got our daggers from. It's a little bit too much running. That's what this is for. Yeah.
The messenger brought word of Fornival's trial. More's the pity. He finished our arms at quite the favorable rate. We'll be as cats without claws, should he be kept from doing business. I do not know the man well, but I cannot stand idly by and see him convicted. Testimony given in person will carry more weight than a missive. Yet I cannot leave this place. Pray, take one of my men with you back to the capital. He will speak in my place. You do Fornival a service, sir. And us with him. I will send word ahead for a man to await you. Pray, speak to him directly.
Grand Soren guards, so far from the capital.
So they're sending a man over. There they are. So are we going to be escorting him back to the capital? Where is he exactly? He must be upstairs. There we go. I was going to say, there's no more cliff over here. Hello?
I'm called Castor. Sir Dario has informed me of my duties. I'm thankful to have you accompanying me to the capital. Shall we be?
Very well, sir.
We must see the witness safely back to the capital.
Alright, then on we go. This is gonna be a little bit of a trip then, huh? Oh wait. I have a port crystal. Haven't people flat out said that when you're doing escort missions, the port crystal... Oops, not that. I think people have said that you can just teleport around when you have an escort and they just come with you. Like, if you have enough port crystals set up, you can just teleport to your destination whenever you get an escort and just be like, BAM! One can reach it from anywhere with the use. Oh yeah, here he is. That was easy. Okay, so where else do we want to try to find locations? There's another one way down there. Oh, that's just for, that's for if you want to basically cheat. Let's see. Nothing else outside of the area. So there's they just want me to talk to that guy over there. So they still keep giving me a waypoint that's at the actual location. I mean, yeah, the accused, I'm trying to say. Could there be any new context, or is he just gonna keep being highlighted? That one chest seems to keep refreshing over there. I think every time I open it, it just has another skeleton key in it over and over again. Haven't actually used one yet. I don't think. Okay. So he doesn't say anything new. Find all the testimony we can. Prove his guilt or innocence. It's interesting. Doesn't everyone... Looking at the people we've talked to so far, it seems like everyone wants to prove his innocence. Even though he seems to be a little scummy in the other quest, so maybe I should lead towards innocence? So maybe I should go ahead and just grab that, the affidavit, since I'm given the option. Let's see. Calling for acquittal implies ill-gotten goods. That is not relevant. Yeah, maybe I'll go ahead and just get the affidavit in case I need it. Might as well. It's only 3,000, which is basically like not spending money. It's like 1% of my money, I think. Alright, innocence.
Still, you'll not regret it, friend. Make good use of it. And remember, I've more where that came from.
Oh no, I'm financially ruined. Alright, I seem to have cleared out the entire map that's outside of this area, so let's take a look around here. There's two circles here. And unless I'm misinterpreting something, those are really all that this comes down to. Unless there's just a whole- hello.
Arisen, sir? Beg pardon, sir. I bear a message from Milady Eleanor. She would speak with you, sir, in private, if you please. Some would raise an eyebrow at such a request, given Milady's vows to the Duke. I trust. Forgive me, Arisen. I must learn to hold my tongue around proper company. Pray, find me tonight in the castle gardens.
That's not creepy. Does it really have to do with your lady? Or is it... Does it have to do with your lady parts?
He'll go no further.
You've got eyes like a hawk. Where's that other location? Must be downstairs somewhere, right? There's stairs at the back of that room. Maybe I can take those? Howdy. See y'all later. Just taking a look up here. Hello.
I hear old Fornival is the subject of an inquest. His conviction would bring me no joy, not least for the loss of revenue I would suffer. Arisen, I have a proposition, sir. I've long had dealings with Fornival, and want to believe in his innocence. Pray, take a petition for his acquittal from me, that it may help sway his arbiters.
Okay. I must admit I'm somewhat disappointed in the implementation of this quest, just because it's all about a trial, but... From what I've seen, we have no actual investigation. Like, there's not much details about what the trial entails, and we're not really, like, actually investigating, like, clues or evidence or anything. We're just asking a bunch of people to, like, say he's innocent based on nothing. Because they want him to be innocent, basically. And that's... That's, like, not very... This is just a strange way to do this.
You are to see me for your assignments, and no one else. I speak for His Grace on Sunday.
Yes.
Make your choice, sir. Brought a witness, have you? Excellent work. I shall see to the necessary accommodations until the day of the trial. There's time yet, sir. Pray, continue in your efforts.
Sign petition.
Good. You've brought evidence. Here, I shall see it submitted to the court. There's time yet, sir. Pray.
A little more?
See me.
Blah, blah, blah. Same dialogue a lot. There we go. Prove his innocence.
Good. You've brought
blah, blah, blah. He talks, he says the same things a lot. There we go. This is an awkward way to do that. Alright, calling for his acquittal.
Good. You've brought
do, do, do.
You are to see me for your assignment. Pray, make your choice. I would ask the inquest.
And this is the... Let's see. A list of presents from a rich benefactor. Some of the notes imply the gifts were purchased to launder ill-gotten coin. So that's like the one thing that seems to imply that he's guilty or something? I mean, if I'm trying to get a specific ending, I guess I'll just leave it at that? Perhaps? But now I guess I have to wait for 4 days, so maybe I'll go investigate the other quest while we have the opportunity. Because I don't think I get to just hang out at this point and wait. Griffin's Bane? Oh, you bet I want to go deal with a Griffin. Hang on a second. So where is this one located? I don't remember from yesterday. Where is this one located? Talk to the captain of the company of elites to learn of their strategy. They await you at the southern gate. So they're down... Alright. I'm probably not seeing them because they're actually in the Grand Soren area still. My bad. I was trying to find where I'm supposed to look, run around in the overall map. Alright, so are they down here at the southern... gate? I guess that is the only southern gate? I'll find them. Here we are. They're just outside the front gate. I wasn't sure what they meant by southern at first, just because it's the only gate I really think about. I guess there's one out by the farmland.
I had a feeling you might be our escort. Aye, we are the company of elites you're to march with. A poor jest, I know. We'll circle the capital, striking the griffin as we come upon it along the way. We attack when it sets down. It is nothing so clever as to be called a stratagem, but it will work. If you still care to join us after hearing all that, let's be off.
I feel more familiar with this quest now.
Alright, here we go. Going on a little journey.
The Duke's burden is great. Elite focus. The hunt is a
feel better at ease with a few more men. A good start to
any task. Should we start taking bets on how many of these people are going to be alive at the end of this? There's six of them. I have a four-person party myself. They're hardly even complimenting my numbers. I mean, they're more than doubling them, but you know. It's just surprisingly comparable.
Clear your mind of all but the fight.
Seems all roads lead to Grand
Sword. They said we can't reach it at that height. Does that mean it's nearby? Do we already see it somewhere? Doesn't seem like it. Hey guys, how you doing? We have fun here. And I finally have a 5-shot arrow. Hello. That's the main upgrade that I got earlier, is that this suddenly is a 5-arrow shot instead of a 3. Making it all the more dangerous. I think I also went from bend, I think I went from full bend to mighty bend too. So that's only gotten more powerful.
Even in numbers, a weakling is a weakling still.
Thought I would give easy kill a shot. It's the counterattack that I learned. But they really have to be attacking you for you to counterattack them. And I'm kind of lost in the storm as far as people to attack. That arrow was sticking straight out of his head. We must fight. Well, it's lucky they know exactly where to go, apparently. Oh, hello. We must be especially wary of attacks. Don't mind me just grabbing everything around. Oh, keep up. Wouldn't be surprised if they run ahead and get killed or something. Bones! Is this our Griffin fight location? Do I just dance?
Best prepare for battle. Let's put the bait out here.
Okay. Not that. Special other... Wait, do I have bait? Did I miss the part when we were talking about bait? You wanna eat a spider? You wanna eat a spider? Put a spider in the circle. Is that enough? There he is. There we go. Yeah, I just had to grab any... Just grab something that was a corpse and put it in there. Hey, you. Let's take those wings out. If I can attack any part of its body, it's gonna be the part that, lets it escape from this place. I don't want him to be air... I don't want him to be airborne anymore. Come on. Oop, he's approaching. Careful. Come on. Can he become torpored? Oops. Less than effective. I assume some enemies are vulnerable to it. So I'd like to see if I can apply it here and there. Oop. Getting some distance. Where are you going? No. No. Oh no, fuck you. Come back here. Come back here. Oh, he's coming back. Aha! How's that? Hey. Hey. Come back here. God damn it. Bastard. Come down here. Yeah? Yeah? Oh. Less than effective. Where'd he go? There he is. Lost him in the shadow of the mountain, I think. There we go. Don't think that's really working for me. Alright. Aha! Fall down, damn it! Ow. Where am I? There I am. Come on! Just never fly again. Surely we can break them. I'm just going for his wing as much as I can. It's a little hard to see, but I think I'm going for it correctly. Come on! I'm just climbing on him now. You're not getting away. Not that easily. I can't really see anything right now. There we go. No. No. What? How did I fall off? No. Damn it. Come back here. No. I specifically wanted to be holding on for this part. So he couldn't get away. No. Cannot let this chance escape. Come, Arisen, to the Blue Moon Tower. Is that the tower? That looks really far away. That looks so far away. Let's see. Where do my teammates go? Hello, you?
Damn bird.
Is he just gonna run there? Where's Blue Moon Tower? That is really far away. Well, I can make some progress at least. At least I've got one nearby location. Bam! That's gotta be worth some kind of progress. That's probably like 2/3 of the trip taken care of right there. There we go. Throw in a quick save. Alright, so we took a chunk out of the griffin. But then he had to go and run, didn't he? Let's see. We warped from down there all the way to up here. And we should make our way across the shoreline. You trying to cast on us?
I shall restore your health. Hold on.
He's very excited to heal you. I was down a tiny particle. Meanwhile, there's other games where I'm like practically dead and I can't get my caster teammates to heal me. Go figure. Oh, we got harpies. I think I see the edge of the tower from here. It looks a lot like a location from Dark Souls, actually. What am I trying to think of? Oh, the painted world of Ariamas, I guess. That, it looks like that ruinous, crumbled area. Oh, look! Bandits! They seem friendly. Where you guys at? Oh! Ow! Oh, there you are. Don't mind me. Just gonna take a few chunks out. Hope you don't mind. How you guys feeling? There we go. All you had to do was let us walk by. Ow, rude. Is there another one somewhere? There we go. And stun lock. No more of those. Thank you. Come on, get that heal done. That is definitely a long cast. I think he has a higher level version of the spell than the ones we've seen before, but damn, does it make it take longer to cast the actual spell. That's an explosive barrel inside of a barrel. Weird. Ooh, chest. And... oh, it's not falled right in there. White wine. It's something. It's getting dark. Our Griffin fight's about to get dramatic, is what's going on here.
The site of an attack. The victim's belongings have been scattered about.
Victim's belongings. Oh, right. All the way back there was a cart, wasn't there? Yep. It's probably worth something. Or it's empty. Oh, here we go. Oh, those are explosives. Why would you do that? That's a terrible idea. You have terrible ideas. That was such a bad move. Alright. Yeah, I actually don't see any belongings to toy with. Just a big ol' empty area. Oopsie. Gotta keep an eye on that stamina meter better. I can do this for a little while, though. There's a fire up here along the way. That's interesting. I believe our goal's over there. Oh wait, did we go past it? No, not really. So that path takes us to our goal. But over here there's a fire and I'm curious. What landmark could this be? Ooh. Hello. There we go. Yeah, this is a new place for me. Oop. Is that a lion? Or are those just big wolves? Those are just dire wolves. Okay. I thought I was seeing something totally new. What is this place? That's interesting. Oh, right. We're getting into that iffy territory where I should really have a light for you guys. Hey, you. Oh, goodness. These guys are durable. This is where it pays to... this is where I should be somewhat concerned. Come on, take out the big old leader. Come back, hey, you. Stop running. We had a thing going on. Fine. Wow. These are much hardier than other wolves we've seen in the past. That really just sounds like a machine gun of arrows at this point, with that many coming out per shot. It definitely changes the sound once you go from 3 to 5, and when it stands out more. Hal's already at rank 3. Should be able to get some more meaningful skills soon. Nope. That was practically an accidental dodge. There we go. These guys are worth a lot of experience. Oh. It's my healer, I'm gonna need him. So can I counter these guys if they come after me? Oh, I'll try it if this one goes after me next. Hey buddy. Or they're just gonna ignore me. No, look at me. Hey, you. No? Nope, not quite. Trying to taunt out an attack, but they're really interested in our healer right now. Quite a bit. Took a chunk out of me though. It's getting dark. Might be worth it just to start resting soon to fast forward time a little bit for the 4-day thing. I may have resolved a 4-day quest over the course of like 4 hours in game, just because of the way they changed the fairy stone. You could have technically used it originally. It's just I think they're much more sparing. I just want to know what this place is. Hello?
Oi, there's not here what concerns you. Go on, get moving.
And they just warp you away? Can I talk to one of them?
I'll do all I can for his grace in this fine land.
Okay, maybe the map tells me something. The Blighted Manse. Alright. It's just some place. Don't get much context for that. Whoa, I just noticed how super polygonal the shadow is compared to the character model that's casting it. It was slightly distracting when I could see my head out in front of me, and it looked all silly by comparison. Alright. That was a bit of a diversion. Grab one of these. Where's that split in the road? Oh yeah, I'd expect monsters to be all around here. As we've seen already. Maybe we'll see a Cerberus around here. Or a dragon. That'd be bad. People have said to go fight that dragon right before we fight the actual dragon that cursed us in the first place. And that seems to be an applicable piece of advice, because that dragon was not playing around. Oh, that's the path we're taking. That's a big drop. I thought we were closer than we actually were. There we go. The darkness makes it a little hard to see. Alright guys, I think I'm going to go ahead and cut it here. Thanks for watching like always. And I'll see you next time. Next episode, this episode we started both quests. Next episode it seems this reasonable that we'd actually finish both of them. Tower should be off in that direction somewhere. I'll see you guys next time.